Hello everyone. Today we are going to look at Proverbs 13 verse 19. It says, "The desire accomplished is sweet to the soul, but it is abomination to fools to depart from evil." This is what the Bible teaches us. It says that the desire accomplished is sweet to the soul. There are many times God bless us with many good things in our lives, and indeed they are sweet to our soul. Jesus in John chapter 10 verse 10, I'll read for you. He says, "The thief come not but for to steal and to kill and to destroy. I am come that they might have life, and that they might have it more abundantly." Amen. Satan come to destroy and to steal from us, but Jesus come and he give us many, many good things, many, many blessings, and that he is blessing us that we may have abundant life. Hallelujah. So in life, when God answer our prayers, it's very, very sweet. When Jesus hears our prayers and he bless us, yes, the Bible says it is very sweet to our soul. Let us depend on God. Let us rely more on him. There is a testimony about God answers prayer. One time, Hudson Taylor, he was ministering in the mountain, and at that time there was no shops or no traders, anyone who sells food. He with his two other friends were in the mountain ministering, and they were very hungry at that time, and they could not find anyone who sell food. But Hudson Taylor, he is man of faith, and he tell his friend, "Let us pray, let us give thanks to God that he is already blessed us with food." And one of his friend say, "Oh, how can you pray such prayer? Because there is no one here selling food, and we are on the mountain in the very remote place." And Hudson Taylor reply, "We need to have faith. When the food is ready, you will miss it because you do not believe." And only a very short time, there was one food seller walking toward them, and Hudson Taylor buy food from that person so that the three of them can have food to eat. And Hudson Taylor was very joyful. He knows that God answers his prayer. God is Jehovah Jireh, the God who always give all our needs. Hallelujah. Let us depend on him, and we know that he is our good father. In Proverbs 13 verse 19, part 2 says that it is abomination to fools to depart from evil. That we understand here, it is very almost impossible, I would say, that for the person who like to do wicked things to leave that deeds, we know that it is very difficult for a person to repent. And we read here that God wants us to repent. In fact, when there is opportunity for us to obey him, let us be obedient to his word. Let us hear his voice, and he is calling us to repent. Leave all our wickedness and let us follow him faithfully. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. I pray that every one of you be blessed by God, and let us be rejoiceful. Alleluia. Amen.